Each time Raskolnikov passed through the landlord's apartment, he had a sick, frightened feeling, which made him scowl and feel ashamed.